Mr. Speaker, I rise today to highlight that October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. I'd also take this time to acknowledge Rethink Breast Cancer, who is here at the Legislature today. Rethink Breast Cancer is bringing awareness to our younger generations through their groundbreaking approach. The organization provides information on breast cancer education, resources, advocacy, community building, and fundraising. Rethink has taken an active role in advocating the government and industry on behalf of patient groups. They are shining light on the process of public reimbursement of cancer drugs and what can be done to improve access and shorten wait times for care. Access to these drugs and treatments is critical to ensure that our loved ones are here for as long as possible. Breast cancer is the most common cancer among Canadian women and will affect 1 in 8 women during their lifetime. According to the latest statistics, it is estimated that 26,300 women and 230 men in Canada will be diagnosed with breast cancer, and almost 5,000 women and 43 men will die from the disease in 2017. It is important to be mindful of the signs and symptoms of breast cancer, which include a lump in the breast or armpit, changes in the breast shape, size, or skin changes. The Ontario Breast Screening Program and making mammograms part of routine medical care are the best methods for early detection of breast cancers. Finding the cancer early means more treatment options and a better chance of survival. Mr. Speaker, as October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month, I encourage all Ontarians to get involved within the community to raise awareness regarding this terrible disease. I'd also encourage all women to speak with their health care professionals regarding their screening options and risk factors. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you.